All right. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Reading Rocket B team here at home against the Burlington Patriots. Rockets coming off a big win last week, Brian.
Yes. Yep. They played well last week against Methuen.
And we are set to receive the ball. Reading won the toss. Captains today out there were Perez, Robinson, Keefe, and McGibbon. Short kick. Williamson smartly catches the ball and is down at about midfield. So the Rockets going to start with excellent field position. Reading Rockets break the huddle. First down at midfield on a beautiful fall afternoon, if not a little bit windy.
Football weather.
Beautiful. Oh, ball down. Aaron snap. And number 7, Flanagan, jumps on the ball. Loss of 5 on the play. Okay, back live after a broken play. We're in an I formation with a man split out to the right. That is Patel. There's a sweep. It's number 22. Ooh, Mr. Lindmark had a little opening and just lost his footing. And I think that Patriot defender just tripped him up. He had some moving. Oh, he could have broke that with the Rockets. Come to the line of scrimmage. They've got split left and split right. This time it's Nick Perez. Flanagan's in motion. The handoff is to Flanagan. Oh, he had the outside. He's got to get up the field. And he picks up about 2 yards. So it's going to bring up a fourth down, Brian, and see if they're going to punt the ball or go for it here.
Yeah, what is it, about fourth and 15 it looks to be? It is. Fourth and 15, so.
Oof. You got to play a little defense here, maybe. We'll see. Okay, here we go. Back live, and it appears as if the Rockets are going to go for it here on fourth down on their own 45-yard line. Double split formation. He's looking to throw the ball. He's trying to get away from the defender. He does. And if you can beat this kid, he's got some room. All right, he brought it over the 50, Brian, so pick up a lot of running, pick up of a couple, and Burlington defends well on its first defensive stand, and will take over on downs at midfield. All right, so here we go. The Burlington Patriots come to the line of scrimmage. Rockets denied on their first possession, 4 and out. And the Patriots have a man split left and hand it off to a big young man in the backfield, and he picks up 4 before being stopped by 42 Van Horn and 44 Fidali. I think Flanagan might have been in there too. Okay, Patriots line of scrimmage after a pickup of about 3 or 4. Double wing. We've got some motion. Pitch to the right. He's got some blockers. Cutting through the line of scrimmage neatly is Flanagan. Kyle, nice play right there as he read the pitch and didn't hesitate. Good close. All right, back live, and it's a third down and a long 9 for the Patriots as the Rockets, nice play to cause a loss of a couple yards there, and right back at it, tied up. It's, I believe, Williamson and Fidali wrapping up the defender. Good job there by the defense. Hustling off is 65, Schrom, and 81. That is Vince Aguera. Nice job.
Patriots going with the huddle up. The hurry up.
The hurry up. Here we go. Flanagan is deep. Look, just in case they try a little quick kick, but they are full house, tough snap. He's throwing the ball. He's got a man. And he overthrew him. Wow. Got behind the defender and, whoo, man.
Boy.
Quite a chuck, about 35 yards down the field, but incomplete, and the Rockets will take over on downs at about 46-yard line. Brian, here we go. See if we can get some points. Rockets break the huddle. They send a man out wide right. That's Van Horn, and it's an I formation with Perez. Snap for McGibbon, handoff to Flanagan, and well, the Burlington front line is asserting itself early here. Last week we had some nice big hauls. Let's see if the O-line can get it going.
Yeah, we got that O-line consisting right now. It looks like number 50, Big Jack Keefe.
The center is 53, McGibbon.
Yep, center is 53, McGibbon.
73 is Webb. And the other guard, what do we got out there? It's tough from this angle, but
let's see what they got.
Hard to say. Okay, here we go. Loaded on the right side, Brian, and it's Perez from the shotgun. It's a quarterback keep. And again, good penetration by the Burlington front. And he picked up maybe one. It's going to bring up a third down and 11 at about the 45-yard line. Again, same formation. They're loaded on the right side. It's Perez. Takes the snap. He's looking for the throw. He's got a guy. Caught by 42 Van Horn.
Nice.
And he's over the first down marker. Pickup of about 12. And the Rockets pick up a much needed first down. Great, great play.
Yeah, there was it was a quick shot. Great job by Perez. Great blocking, of course, to give him just that extra little bit of time.
Absolutely. Yep. Looked like he was looking in the flat, didn't have it, and looked up field, and really nice decision by Nick. All right, so they're back at the line of scrimmage now, same formation, and trying to create some space here by overloading that right side. It's quarterback keep. They go on the weak side, and well defended again. These guys are here tackling nice, but not before he picks up three.
Yeah, they take 3 yards every day, every down.
Maybe. Here we go.
It's the first down.
Vincent doing a fine job this season. Appreciate all the staff's efforts. Sends the play in to Perez. And it's going to be a second down and 5.
Number 52, Anthony Montagnetti on the playing, coming in as left guard.
Yeah, maybe left tackle or guard, yep. Got a wing on the right side with an I formation. It's a little pitch to Flanagan. And he cuts it inside. And, ooh.
He's got some room.
Well done. Good blocking on the right side. And a nice hole developed there. Showed a little patience. Waited for it to develop. And he just cut it inside and picked up a nice first down right there, Brian.
That offensive, that right, looks like we've got.
It's McGibbon at center, and then
we've got Keefe,
Webb,
right guard.
Keefe, and then Regazzini's the right end. Nothing doing. Fidali working hard for a yard. Up the belly. Maybe that's what you do against this defensive line. Just go right at him.
Yep.
They got a big kid at nose. Check him out. He's stout.
Yeah. Number 11.
Number 11, and then got some beef right next to him. Number 99. It's J.J. Watt's number, right? So they got a mini Watt in there.
Some big boys
that's
up there.
Some beef. Okay. Again, it's Fidali behind Perez. They've got a double wing formation. I'm sorry, split. Flanagan's in motion. The handoff is to him. Nice lead block there by 44. Fidali cuts it up the front. We're off the right side and picks up a couple. And that's going to bring up a third down and about 6. So this defense is bending here, but so far the Rockets not able to break one. To the line of scrimmage come the Rockets, and they've got trips right. Flanagan, Fidali, and number 21, that is Andrew Benassi. The throw, attempted to Regazzini, and incomplete pass.
Just a little ahead of him.
Yep.
Just a little ahead of him.
It's going to bring up a fourth down. Had him.
Yeah, nice little move in the flat.
But okay, big fourth down.
Yep. See what the old Rocket O can bring.
See if we have a little
bring to the line right now. And what do they need, about 7 yards?
Yeah, they need 7 here. They've got Derek Van Horn wide right, and they've got that flare pass to Flanagan, nice spin
move.
Oof, solid tackle. Going to be a turnover on downs after another fine defensive stand by Burlington. And the Rocket defense hustles back out onto the field. Here we go. So Burlington holds the Rockets and takes over here at the start of the second quarter from about the 21. It's a pitch to the right and big hole. And he's gone. Ooh. Run out of bounds.
Jeez, I think
finally
he
taken out by Lindmark.
Well,
out
I think
the
he
outside.
Took Lindmark out, but
I don't know. Freight train out there.
Either way, Lindmark got in the way and stopped.
That's
him
right,
somehow,
baby.
Some way.
That's right. And a nice pickup, big hole on the right side that time by the Burlington line. And they've got a couple of big kids out there, Brian, and
they do
land some licks right now. Okay, so they got a wing right and a split right. Quarterback under center, hands off to the lone back, a dive off the right side, and they're pick up about 4 or 5 on the play. And to tell you, the Rockets coming off a big win, and the word was Burlington lost to Westford by a pretty fair score. So let's hope that the Rockets get their heads on here and start to knuckle down and realize they're playing a game.
Yeah.
Back to the line of scrimmage. Quarterback back under center. Split left, wing left. And I think that might have been a broken play.
He's trying to make something out of it.
Look at that stiff arm. Well defended, though.
Is that Isbell?
Yeah.
Nice job playing that defensive end.
Or was that Mojino?
I think it was number nine.
It was number nine, Dana Isbell. Took one to the chops, but just would not let go on that stiff arm. Nice play in the flat.
Yep. He plays that position real well.
He really does.
Defensive end.
He really does.
He's always out there. Just
holds his ground.
Yep.
Does a great job. Okay, here we go. Back to the line of scrimmage. And they got a man split right. And we know this quarterback can throw the ball, but he is under center here with a third and long. And they go the conservative route and gang tackled by the Rocket defense. Well done there.
Yeah, number
12, that's Perez,
Fidali.
Is that 20?
Williamson, I believe, number 33.
I think 22. That might have been. Might have been your boy in there. Is he playing on? Is Tyler out there? Yeah, I think he was in on that tackle. Okay, so here we go. It's a fourth down.
Looks like they're going to boot it.
We've got Flanagan deep, and a funny snap again. He's going to try to kick it, and he got it away somehow. And friendly bounce. Ooh! Oh, boy. Let's hope he gets up. He took one right off the knee that time, and he is slow to get up, and let's hope he can shake it off, Brian, but I don't know. So here we go now. Coach Robinson talking to Nick Perez. Rockets need to get a little momentum here. Hopefully Kyle Flanagan's okay after the punt. Little spin move and the guy hit him in the leg. They're working on him on the sideline. Hopefully he can come back. Okay, so we got a man split to the right. He's right on the line of scrimmage. It's really got a, it's almost like he's over the line of scrimmage. Ref looks the other way. Nice little block by 40 Patel, and Van Horn picks up a hard-earned 4. See,
take 4 yards of carry. Absolutely.
Why not, you know,
that's a.
See what we got out here. It's Perez bringing in the play. Got number 54. Ryan Mulvey in at the right guard now next to Webb. McGibbon over center. And I think it might be, is it Keegan Lee on the left guard?
I'd have to check that. Let's see.
Tough to tell from this angle. Little pitch this time. Number 22, Tyler Lindmark with a nice pickup right there. Couple of yards and they're moving the chains here. Big third down coming up as they cross midfield. Down to about the 47-yard line. Love to see the Rockets keep the momentum going here. Back to the line of scrimmage, and Perez under center. Don't see that too often.
No.
And it's going to be a quarterback keep off the left side.
He's got some room.
Ooh, he had that one man to beat.
Yeah. Just if he could have just got around that one guy.
Jeez, nice pursuit. I thought he was going to break a few more yards off of that. Nice, tight play. Tight formation, and he found the crease. Okay, big fourth down here, Brian.
Yep. Oh, you're going for it. Fourth and 3.
Oh yeah, you gotta go for it here. You're
fourth
at home.
At home, you're.
You know your line's been playing very well of
and
late.
And you're in enemy territory.
All right, so the coach I think is going to take a timeout here, talk it over with the boys, And again, it's Coach Key, Flanagan, and Robinson, and Coach Fidali. I don't know if Chris is here today. I don't hear him.
Nope.
But we appreciate all their efforts, everything they do. Tuesday, Thursday in the summer, four nights. Just tremendous dedication. Very, very appreciative. Okay, here we go now. Big fourth down for the Rockets.
Yeah, looks like that.
And there you got a load on the right side and a tough snap. Well scooped up. Still on his feet. Good hard run, Nick Perez.
First down.
First down, Rockets.
Coming in.
That's the way to block, guys.
Looks like we got number 11, Patrick Keenan, coming in. Number 82, Keegan Lee. Number 10, Michael Floyd. Number 73, that's Webb, I believe.
Yep, I think this is the Rocket O.
Number 40, Kunj Patel. And let's see.
We got a first down at about the 35.
Yep.
And, yep, they got Lloyd in the wing. They've got Patel split right in an I formation with Van Horn. And I think that is Andrew Benassi. Or no, it's Tyler. He's got some room. He's got some wheels. Oh, nice run on the outside. Great to see him out in space. Great little pickup right there, 4 or 5 yards, Dad. Good job by the O-line sealing the right side.
Yeah, looks like about a 6-yard
game. It was a nice little call by the coach. Back at the line of scrimmage. It's Lloyd again in the wing, I formation. Patel is out to the right. And some good blocking out there.
Yep.
And a nice pickup by Van Horn.
It's the old 1-2 punch right there.
Yep, good job by
Beauty. Move the chains.
The man wide right there, that was Patel with a couple of nice little seal blocks. Van Horn, I love the way he goes north-south. Got the full house here. And it's a keep again on the right side. And oop, I don't know what went flying there. I think that might have been Nick's play. Wristband or something. We rolling?
Yep.
All right. Second down and 10 after the Patriot defender broke through to slow the play down. I waited for his friends to come along, and they did for no gain. Rockets in a tough little dogfight here early on.
Yes.
Moving the ball, but just, you know, one step away from breaking one. They're come to the line of scrimmage here with a wing left. And it's an I formation. It's Lindmark and Fidali. The handoff is to Fidali. Nice block up front by Lindmark. And it's a pickup of about 5.
Yeah, the whole offensive left side of the line made a great hole right there.
Yep. No doubt about it, I think.
You know, that was enough to spring Fidali for 5 yards. And
yeah, I think that's Keegan Lee on the left side there. Fidali is at the fullback. Who else is out there in the middle? 72, I think. Anthony Agahigian doing a good job at guard on the left side. Then Keefe's the right guard doing a fine job with Webb. And tried a little counter. I don't know if that was by design, but working hard is Nick Perez to pick up a couple. It's going to bring up another critical fourth down here early going. And they're really fighting it out in the trenches here.
Yep.
Okay, here we go back live now. They load it up on the right side. And let's see if it's just going to be Nick off to the races. No, if they're going to look, he's got a man wide open. It's Van Horn.
Wow.
Touchdown.
Nice play.
That's a good pass. Good catch.
Nice play.
Well designed. Good call by the coach. And finally, with a minute 53 to go, we believe, based on the field clock, the Rockets go up 6-0 at home. After a nice, nice drive. Good job by the O-line on that series. And a really pretty pass and a nice catch. Perez to Van Horn for 6. And they're going to go for the 2-point kick here. And let's see if they can get this magic going. And it's up. And Oh, he just missed it to the left.
Was it just wide? Oh, boy.
He had the distance. And that's good news, though, for the Rockets as they go up 6-0 after a good hard work working drive there by the Rockets. The entire team chipped in on that 6 points. And they'll get set to kick. Okay, here we go. The Rockets ready to kick. It's number 14, Regazzini, into the wind. And it's a little squibber, caught, and well defended right there.
Nice play. Nice special
teams 42 play. Van Horn. And who's that, number 8 or number 9? It's either Cole Mojano or I think it's Dana Isbell.
It's Isbell. No, is that 8? I don't know.
Yeah, he's leaning over fixing his shoe right now. Yeah, that's Dana. Well, back live. The Burlington Patriots quarterback keep. There was a looked like a hold on Van Horn out there. Or a very good block, one or the other.
Look, Benassi.
Tripped up by 21 Benassi. Yeah. And nice play by Mr. Benassi on the play. It's going to bring up a second down.
Burlington in the hurry.
And about 5 or 6 yards. They're in the hurry up. They've got some motion here. I don't know. That kid's got to get set in the slot. He never did, and they throw the flag. So.
You have illegal motion?
Yeah, the slot guy really was doing a little Fred Astaire out there in the flat and never really got his happy feet quiet.
Got to be set.
I think it's going to be a 5-yard penalty against Burlington, and they'll resnap at second down and about 11. Just a little of that.
Here we go.
Rocket cheerleaders rooting on the boys as the Patriots get set to snap the ball. Good job by the young ladies. And it looked like he wanted to throw it, but he ends up carrying it. Oh, man,
breaking tackles left and right. And he's still on. Wow.
Finally stopped by McGibbon, but not before a first down. My goodness, he broke through a lot of tackles, strong, hard run, but got to wrap him up. Stay on your feet. Okay, here we go, back live. The Burlington Patriots on what looked like maybe a broken play.
Uh-oh.
Pigskins
Ball's
on the ground.
I think
we've got that ball.
I'd say that's Redding's ball.
It's number 9, or I don't know if it was Van Horn or Dana. Hard to tell there. But at any rate, good job. Rocket ball. They've got double wide. Both sides have got both tight ends split and a couple of wings behind them, and they're looking to throw the ball. A little bit of a quack.
Nope.
Well defended by number 1 of the Patriots. And Nick had a good thought. Just underthrew him a little bit. Like back live. Same formation from the shotgun. Got his man over the middle. Ooh, just a little behind him. I think he was trying to hit Tyler Lindmark, cutting across. Just a little, you know. That's a timing throw, so that's a tough one. Okay, back live. Man in motion, fake to 21, a keep. Good block on the outside by 14. Regazzini, and a nice run by Nick Perez. That was a great design play.
Yeah, I like that call.
I love that. They had Andrew Benassi in motion, and they moved the chains. That was a huge first down here late in the first half. See if they can get a couple of more plays off before the half expires. Okay, here we go. Rockets with a big first down. And Nick in the flat. He was looking for number 21, Andrew Benassi. Ben at deep down the field, but he was looking in the flat the whole time.
Time out.
Okay, so it's halftime, and we're going to pay tribute to the Rocket cheerleaders here and let them get a little airtime as they entertain the girls from Burlington. And these girls compete, Brian, and
yes,
I think
they
are very, very competitive.
They got a good squad.
I don't know a ton about it because I don't have any girls that have cheered, but I do know that all of the Rocket cheerleaders are very competitive.
It's an important part of the game, no question about it.
Part of the community. This competitive Burlington Patriots squad Big Ben Regazzini set to kick, and again, they're angling, and that's the second time in a row they've called that kick. Well defended again. This time it is number 21.
Yep,
great job there by Andrew. And yeah, that's the second time they've kicked it like that. I guess it's by design to maybe see if they get somebody sleeping in the second line of defense. Okay, so from the 43, the Patriots get set to start the second half. Rockets on defense, got a man in motion, that's number one, and they're gonna look in the flat, overthrows that man. Gonna bring up a second down. And he just overthrew him, Brian. It was well defended out there by Fidali and Tyler Lindmark. Also out there, I think on the right side is 40, no, that's Nick Perez.
Yep, number 12.
So man in motion, again, looking to throw the ball to the left. Little pressure there by number 14, Regazzini. And who's that? Big 81, I think. That is, who's 81, Brian? That is Aiden Vinciguerra bringing the heat. And forced him to chuck the ball. He's got a good arm.
Burlington opening up with the air attack.
Yep, showing something different. Got to like it. Yeah. Well defended out there by the Rockets. They come back out. And they've got a man again wide left. Actually, they're going to go double split. And they're loaded on the right side. A lot of times these teams will show that overload and go the other way. But here comes the man in motion. And it's off tackle, but Fidali blitzing
not
on the play.
Fooled.
And he drops him for a big loss of four. Great play by Dylan right there, diving through the middle of the Burlington O-line. Huge stick. That's what you want out of your middle linebacker right there. Okay, here we go. They're going to go up. Oh, quick kick. Vinciguerra almost got a hand on it. And Coach Keefe's screaming.
Yeah,
Tyler,
get
away from the ball, please. Just get away from the ball. Got to love it. Ah, man, what a Burlington roll here with the wind all the way down to the 23-yard line. Heck of a poach punt there. Got a friendly Burlington bounce. And here come the Reading Rockets on offense for the first time in the second half. And double split. They've got Nick in the shotgun. Fidali behind him. It's 21 in motion, and it is a handoff. You got to hit that block. Cut it up. Nice little seal block by Tyler. And number 21 doing the rest. That's Andrew Benassi. Picked up about five.
We appear to have a camera malfunction here.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you got a red light on.
Can't seem to get the focus back in. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I lost my zoom. Hold on.
Can you pan it out? All right, a little technical difficulty here with the camera.
Look at that. I know
pretty
this
tight.
Machine pretty well. I figured that out.
So it's, again, the fake that time. Good work by Nick
nice
Perez.
Running. Woo!
Oh, baby. Send that one to ESPN.
Yeah. He's kept his feet
number
chugging.
12, that is good hard work. Everybody's hustling down, liking that. Huge run. You know, he was stopped a couple of times. He just kept churning the spin move.
That's it. Just keep your feet going.
You know, they showed the same handoff to Benassi, but he kept it that time, and he earned that one. Great run. Go back live. And the Rockets. Perez, after a tremendous run, hands the ball off to number 21. Ooh, I thought he was going to get in there, but they stood tough. Ooh, man.
Right at the end there.
He thought he was going to break through, and Andrew Benassi hit a brick wall right at the goal line. All right, outstanding. Rockets up 12-0 here early in the midway through the third quarter, and the girls are celebrating the touchdown by the Rocket offense. Good job by the O-line. And just an outstanding afternoon here. It is stellar October day. And gotta love the home cooking we're seeing. Here you go, the Rockets up 12-0, set to kick off from the 40. It's number 14, Ben Regazzini. They're gonna angle it again. This time it hits the dirt, but another little friendly bounce. Nicely defended by number 44, Fidali. And the Rocket defense will come out. Usually somebody manning the hot dogs.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, here we go. We're talking Snack Shack. And it's that time of day. The Rockets are on defense. It's a first down for the Patriots. Little fake.
Keep it himself.
And good penetration by Van Horn. Broke the play up. Good close out there by the host of Reading defenders. Yep.
I see Williamson. I see Fidali. I see Benassi. Yep. Lindmark. Isbell.
Miguel Martins in there. The whole
all of them.
Half of that defense in on that play. Good disruption up front there by Van Horn. And that was a
penalty
bit of a broken play, too. There he goes, a seagull.
Looks like we've got a penalty on this play, too.
Nope, oh, I didn't see the flag.
Nope, I'm mistaken.
All right, so a loss of about 8 is going to bring up a second down here for the Patriots. The Rocket defense showing its grit here. Knuckles down. Oh, little movement that time.
That could be a false start.
And it is.
Yeah.
Nice call, Brian. Let's so the E team back. Won this morning. Congratulations.
We did. 6-0. Hard-fought battle.
6-0. That is a...
Defense got it done for us today.
That's nice.
Defense got it done.
And the C team won. Do you know what the D team did?
D team won as well.
Awesome. So,
yeah. So Reading is...
having a good day here at home.
Real good day.
A little home cooking. Gonna love it. All right, he's gonna look to throw, but he's got some pressure, so he's gonna keep it and run out of bounds by number 9. That is Dana Isbell and others in pursuit. I thought the guy might have just got the heck out of there.
Yeah.
Forgo the blow. Okay, so you got 65. 81 and 51 coming in.
Yeah, 65 Owen Schramm.
So it's Sagala, Schramm, and Vince Aguirre coming in to bolster the defensive front.
Yep.
So they break the huddle. And again, it's Van Horn, Schramm, Sagala, Vince Aguirre, and Regazzini up front. Number 21 is Andrew Benassi.
Ball on the ground.
Ball is on the ground. Wrapped up finally by number 21, Martin, and number 42, Van Horn. As the ball hit the ground, good job by the entire Rocket defense there. Another quick kick by the Patriots of Burlington, and this takes another pretty decent bounce for them. Although the Rockets gonna have pretty good field position at the 36-yard line when we come back. For the Rockets, good defensive stand after the punt by Burlington. He's looking to throw it. He's got Regazzini outside. Nice little spin move. Picks up about 5.
Great play.
Nice pass right there by Nick.
Good route by Ben. Ben Regazzini. It's a
second down and 5 here.
It's a nice call.
First down. I like it. We are back live. Nice little pickup of 5 for the Rockets. Throwing on first down, I formation. Wing right. And the handoff is to Dylan Fidali. He's got some blockers in front of him. He's downhill. Ooh.
Nice job.
A little pop there at the end, but a nice pickup of 5, almost 6 for a first down. Right side of the line did a good job.
I think we're short by a half of a foot.
Yep. They're on that right side. That was 72. No, well, he's actually on the left. But let me call out that Agahigian on the left side there. But Webb and Regazzini doing a good job on the right side with the rest of the O-line. Handoff this time is to Tyler Lindmark. He makes a nice, nice cut. And he picks up about 7. Nice hard run. Good blocking again on the right side.
Yeah, that right side of the line is doing an excellent job of giving these guys some room to go, to move.
Yep.
Really doing a great job.
I think that's Jack Keefe out there on the right side at guard. So he, Webb, and Regazzini doing it up. Nice run right there.
Yep. Great run comes behind great blocking.
Yep.
Always.
Okay, here we go back live. It is the Reading Rockets starting to show a little metal up front there. I formation. The handoff. Ooh, tripped up right there.
Boy, that number
Big
three
number,
got
Dana
in,
Isbell.
Man.
Nice penetration, yep.
That number three from Burlington just.
Pretty good sized kid.
Yeah,
broke
he
that
found
play
the
up.
And slipped right in.
Kind of blew it up. All right, back to the line of scrimmage. Quick huddle. Same formation here. McGibbon to Perez, handoff to Fidali, running hard.
Yep.
Again, it's McGibbon, Keefe, Webb, and Regazzini on the right side doing a nice job. Perez in the shotgun. The handoff is to number nine. He's got a huge
roll.
What a nice block out. There goes Dana, showing some legs.
He's still,
on his feet.
There it is.
Outstanding. My goodness, the right side's just blowing up the Burlington D-line right now.
And
what do you got? He's no flag, right?
I think that's the quarter because I see the chain gang going the other way. So
yep.
Looks like we'll come back.
Okay, so we're at the end of the third quarter with the Reading Rockets home. And up 12-0 against a tough Burlington squad here this afternoon. We'll take a break. Here after a nice run as the right side blew up the defense of Burlington and Isbell did the rest. And oof, could have called that, and I
all
think
start.
They are, yeah. Son of a gun. A little over-anxious on the outside there. I think it's okay, here we go. Back live. It's Perez from the shotgun. McGibbon doing a fine job. Handoff is to number nine. Got some room. Breaks a tackle. Breaks another one. Finally written down at the five. Good,
nice run.
Good hard run right there by Dana Isbell.
Lowering the shoulder.
And that's going to bring up a second down as he got a lot of that. He got the five-yard penalty and an additional five. Going to be, a second down at six? For the Rockets. Up. Sends Regazzini split left. Benassi is in the wing left. Looking to throw the ball. No, he's keeping it.
He's got some room.
Nice cut. Good block.
Yep, that's that.
Touchdown. Good job. Ben went out for a pass. He made a nice little chip block, and Nick. Outstanding job. He is fast. Good job by the Rocket. Oh, line on the left side that time. And the Rockets are up 18-0 here at home. Love to see the boy get one through the uprights.
Yeah, let's see it. Hit it for Papa.
Hit it for Papa. Here we go. Wait. Oh, tough snap. It's up, and that one is good.
There it is.
He drilled that one, right? And
Beauty.
It's good for two.
Nice kick.
Nice recovery by Nick. The ball hit the deck there, and he got it on the block for Ben. And finally, no hesitation. He just did what you're supposed to do, and he blew it through the uprights. All right, so the Rockets are up 20-0 at home. And as Brian just pointed out, there's like four guys on the sidelines for Burlington.
Yeah.
So the Rocket O-line is just wearing them down right now. And love this score because now we're going to get to see the coaches really use the entire team.
Yep.
Everybody getting an opportunity, maybe have some fun. Last week we saw some kids running with the football.
Get the hogs up
get
front.
Get the hogs up front, a little glory.
Yeah.
So we're going to kick the ball off and see what's happening here. Okay, here we go back live. After the two-point conversion, it's Rockets 20. And number 14, Regazzini, set to kick. And they're going to angle it again. A little bit more juice on that one.
Yeah, he got a pop.
Yeah,
woo!
That's going down to the 10-yard line from the five. Tackle, boys. There's a wrap. Nice job there by number seven. Uh-oh.
That was number nine, I believe.
Someone we got to rock it down is trying to avoid.
Number nine. Yeah, it was number nine, Dana Isbell, with that tackle.
Yeah, that was nice boot right there. They, instead of chipping it to the 40, heck of a kick. They start at the 13-yard line. Off tackle, right, horse collared.
Wrestled to the ground.
Yeah, got to be careful out there.
I would say.
I got to believe that's, is that Fidale?
Yeah. That's
Fidale. You know, if you can't get him low, you got to take him high.
He
rode him. That kid is pretty big for Burlington, and he brought him down. Look at the kid 15 coming off the field. They got some big kids.
They do.
They just don't have enough manpower right now. They've only got four guys on the sidelines. Okay, so the Rockets, second down and 10. It's off the right side. Oh, there's a hold right there.
Oh, they put some room.
It's Lindmark. Oh, he's going to go all the way. Nice run. Boy, I thought there was a little extracurricular on my kid at the line of scrimmage, but 6 points nonetheless. There are no flags. All right, so Burlington, no quit here.
Hell of a run. That was about an 80-yard run.
Yep.
75, maybe 80-yard run.
Okay, so here we go. They're going to try to kick it, and it's blocked. And I that's something I don't understand.
They
can't pick it up and run.
I don't
it,
know.
Right?
I don't believe they can go down and get 2 points out of it. I don't think so.
Is that a dead ball? That's the question I guess I would have. Anyway, I think that was number 21, Andrew Benassi, who broke through to block it. And the Rockets are going to get set to receive.
So we got a score of.
Yeah, we got a score of 20-6. And the field clock says 7:49 left. Yeah. Tight quarters up here.
Yeah.
Brian's doing a great job, as always, on the camera. Oh. We'll see if the onside kick.
They're going for it.
Ben smartly catches it.
Nice grab.
And gets down on his knees, and the Rockets will take over.
Coaches knew that they had to get the hands team out on that one. And
yep. He got clocked a couple of weeks ago.
Put him up there.
But that's a vulnerable position to be in.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, here come the Rockets. And it's Nick in the shotgun. Little wing right. He's trying to hand it off. Broken play. He's going to try to keep it. He's got a
got
a block. I don't think anyone thought he was coming around. Turns a broken play into a 15, 16-yard gain and a first down. Good individual effort. I mean, I don't think anybody really knew he was out there. No one was really moving except for him. Just juiced.
Yeah.
Okay, so here we go back live. It's the Rockets after a nice individual effort by the quarterback. It's a first down at about the 33-yard line, and the handoff is to Fidale, and he picks up close to 8 yards. Nice big hole by the offensive line.
Another great hole.
Yep. And that is... So over there on that left side, give him some kudos. 53, I believe. Obviously, that one is Ryan McGibbon snapping the ball, but I think it's Ryan Mulvey maybe out there on the left side, or is it Mike Knee, I think, 64? No, it's 52. It's big Anthony Martignetti. I'm sorry, Brian. It's Martignetti playing on the left side at tackle. I think it's Keegan Lee at left guard doing a good job right now for the Rockets. And they're going to call too much time, I think. Is it delay
a game
maybe? Or no, he's pointing towards the neutral zone. So let's see what he says.
Neutral zone infraction? I don't. Offsides. Offsides on... on Reading. Wow.
Yeah.
Just lined up offsides. Yeah. I don't think they realized that they were in the neutral zone, probably.
I only notice it because it's Patel who plays behind Ben.
I see.
He's always offsides.
Wing left. And it's Nick Perez in the shotgun. He's got Isbell or Benassi with a handoff and a nice run by big number 21, Andrew Benassi. Good job on the left side again. Martin Yeti and Lee. Pickup of about 4 on the play, and the Rockets are back at the line of scrimmage, quickly churning the clock. Shotgun formation. Showed a little counter off the left side. And Dylan showing his stuff, running pretty darn good today behind a strong O-line. Yep, there's number 72, Anthony Agahigian. Jack Keefe working hard, number 50. Okay, so here come the Reading Rockets, 4th down in inches for a first down. And he's got his fullback Fidali and Andrew Benassi in the backfield. We have a wing right. That is number 21. Oof, going to be close. I think he just got
it. Yeah, I think he got the football over the line of first down. So, yep, first down.
All right, good job.
Go to chains.
And...
uh-oh. Here comes the A crew.
Uh-oh. Yeah. We lost their tape. Here comes the A-team camera crew. Connor's got a lot to say. Handoff. Big number 21.
Benassi.
Nice cutback.
Got some room.
Oh, he's going to take it to the cone.
Wow.
Oh, nice cutback.
Nice play.
Andrew Benassi. The terrific run behind us. The offensive line. And once again, can't say enough about the job they're doing up there. Right now it's 53 McGibbon, Keefe on the right side, number 52 Anthony Martin Yeti, number 73 Colin Webb. Who else is out there? I think it's Lee at the left guard. Everybody working hard. They're going to try to kick it.
Try it again.
See if we can go 2 for 2 here. We need a snap and a boot, and it's good.
Good. Beauty.
So, good to see the special teams gelling here. Mm-hmm. Another nice ball handle by Perez and a good kick. And the Rockets go up. What's that? 28 now to 6.
28-6.
All right, so here come the Rockets kicking off. Nice boot. Down to the 15-yard line. Nice kick by Ben. Nice pursuit. Oh, Colin Williamson almost had him. In flies Tyler Lindmark with the tackle. Great play right there by Tyler. Gotta love that when they fly down the field. It's such an exciting part of the game. Good job by the kickoff team there. And where are they? At the 23, Brian? Tough to tell.
Yep. Yep. Well, no, 29.
Oh, yeah. There you go. Handoff. Off the left side, tackled by number 9 with 4:30 according to the game clock. Dana Isbell drags down the Patriot runner. It's going to bring up a second down and about 7, Brian. And the Rockets up 28-6 at home. Good complete team effort here.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Okay, so the Rockets second down. On defense now, and Burlington comes in tight. Wing left, off the left side, up the middle.
Oh.
Perez couldn't catch him. Number 21 finally drags him down right up the belly. Huge gain on the play down to the 35-yard line, or the 30-yard line of the Rockets. And Burlington is on the move. Okay. Same look. It's off the right side. Tackled at the line of scrimmage by Fidali. Going to bring up a second down or a third down in about 10. Okay, so there you go. It's going to bring up a fourth down. And I was being a spectator there. I pardon me, but it's going to be a fourth down now and about five to go. Hustling in is number 64. That is Michael Nee. Wells is up front. Big Jack Keefe's over center. The nose, number 52, Martin Yeti. 65, Schroem. Or no, that's Mike Nee. Van Horn and Regazzini are at the end. Off the right side, nice block. And I got to tell you, man, I don't know. Is that a hold or is that not a hold?
I didn't see it, but. I think that's a first down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Surprised they haven't moved the chains. Do we have a penalty?
Yeah, I mean, Ben was.
Oh, flag is on the ground.
Totally held.
I see.
Again. Let's see.
Spot of the personal foul.
Yeah, okay.
Wow.
Yeah, so he whacked him after holding him.
It's a 15-yarder. All right.
Back live after a personal foul for 15 yards. Burlington takes the snap at the 42. Again, the flag comes out. Call me biased, but number 14 for the Rockets is getting held every single play after the personal foul.
Well, it appears the
referee
saw it. The referees are seeing it as well. Yeah.
Okay. Pushing back. Jeez. After a hold. They're looking to throw the ball. He's got a man in the flat. Oh, nice throw, but overstretched arm. Well defended out there by Tyler Lindmark, number 82 Lee, and number 12 Perez, all out there. And that's going to be a fourth down coming up, Brian, in about 25 for the Burlington Patriots.
Yep. Rolling here.
Okay. And here comes the Bill Ricca A team as.
Got another false start, or another penalty,
I should say, against Burlington. Jumped on the left side. And that is 30 yards of penalties for the boys from Burlington.
Yeah.
And with about a minute and a half here to go in the quarter, the Rockets are up 28-6. Outstanding team effort here at home. And he's going to look to chuck the ball downfield. And Perez, nice breakup out there. So the Reading Rockets are going to take over and probably just elect to run out the clock here, Brian, with about a minute left.
I would think that's what they're going to do. Yep. I concur.
All right. So with about a minute left, I got to believe we're just going to run the clock out here. Nick Perez is out. Actually, it's Ben. They're going to give him a couple of snaps here at the end of the game. He hands it off to Van Horn. He's got a big hole. Derek in space. Nice cut. Still going on his feet. Pickup of about 18 on the play. Nice hard run.
Great run.
That's going to do it, I think.
That's it.
Rocket victory at home, 28-6. All three phases of the game today.
Yeah.
Kicking, receiving, offense, defense. Good job by the interior on both sides of the ball. Great job by the coaching staff as well. And we wish the Reading A team, undefeated Reading A team, a lot of luck as they get set to face Bill Ricca here. Hopefully they can have the home cooking continue, Brian. Thanks
so
much. Have a great weekend.
Yep, you too.